Benelli has unveiled a touring-friendly version of the 302R, called the Benelli BJ300GS A in China. The brand has priced the bike at 35,800 yuan, 3 Indian rupees and 67 pays locks, and is available from March 7. One can book the bike online and pay the balance amount after selecting the nearest dealer. The large projector headlamp gets a tall windscreen at the top. This should help in better high-speed comfort and aerodynamics. The raised handlebars and the wide split seats give the bike a more upright riding position than the 302Rs. The analog-digital combo cluster looks similar to the one in the 302R. The bike employs the same engine as the 302R. But Benelli has tweaked the engine for more torque, sacrificing power. The engine makes 35.3 PS of power at 12,000 revolutions per minute, and 27 Newton meters of torque at 9,000 revolutions per minute. A 6-speed gearbox pairs with the engine. The claimed top speed is 140 km/h. The bike gets 3.5 liters bigger fuel tank than the 302R, at 17.5 liters. All that touring equipment has resulted in a weight gain of 18 kilograms over the 302R, at 216 kilograms. The motorcycle rides on upside-down front fork, and a rear monoshock. The bike comes to a halt using twin pedal discs at the front and a single pedal disc at the rear, with dual-channel ABS. There is no official word whether DSK Benelli will launch this bike in India. If it does, it would be the next least expensive tourer after the TNT 600 GT. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.